Which one of you cats or dogs put your hair in my macaroni and cheese? Ah. Oof. They're going to be able to pen that. If they hit the top, it'll go straight through. The top is 11 millimeters thick, which means a 20 millimeter aircraft cannon will penetrate. Damn, I did not think when I bought this. So that'll give me 35 millimeters of armor, basically. That's not a lot. All right, I am back. I don't know how either. It's like sitting where my TV is, and the cat's on my dresser. So, Loki, how did you get your cat hair into my macaroni and cheese? You were sleeping the entire time. We have two cats and two dogs. By the way, I just saved you. Yeah, someone was gonna shoot at your rear, but I blocked it. So now I have no turret. I don't know, because I didn't really see where the shot came from. I was looking up here and then M4A2. Nice. I got killed by an M4A2. So they're right beside one another. They're on the hill. I'm using my 150mm SIG 33. It's basically artillery. It's this thing. I'm on your left. I think I'm researching the Martyr 3 or can an arcade. I've gotten a lot of kills with this thing using only high explosive shells at long range. Yeah, I don't understand how people can die. I hit it. And I got armor piercing in it right now. Was that... I think I have to research the Puma before I can research the Digger Max. I will use you as armor. IS-2, nice. Yeah, it's like the strongest Russian tank. There's a trick to taking it out with a small tank. Instead of aiming... You gotta hit it in, like... I think... If you're facing it head-on, it's on the right side under the gun. I did a barrel roll. And I survived! I survived! Your body kinda saved me. Oh, here comes a tank. Thank you. tiger-y. Yeah, do not shoot friendlies. Especially me. Because since we're in a squad and it's realistic, there is friendly fire. Yeah, my friend killed me once by doing that. A delayed explosion. Like, my shot has a delayed explosion. Well, everyone on that side. And there's only one guy on that side that you shot. He's already dead. The driver and I think the only gunner left are both red. For a second, but then I think it ran away. What is it? Getting rid of all the trees. Yeah. I'm slower. Now he's shooting at you. I don't know, maybe he's bored. That or he's wasting ammo. I don't know, I only have 13 shots. With a crippled crew. Most likely I'll only get 2 shots off, maybe even just 1. We are the last men standing. Oh, now! Now I can do it. I have to be in a resupply point just to replace my gunners? Well, that's stupid. Is it repairing me as well? I don't know. I had a lot of orange and yellow parts. I think I only had 1 death.
Uh-huh.
Side. Yes, but there's only 1 weak spot. Okay, so if you're the tank, it would be on your left and right beside the gun. You must have hit the lucky spot. It's the same with the Tiger 2P. Like that same spot, it's a weakness. Tiger 2P. Yeah, there's a weak spot. So you see the gun mantlet, right? The thing where the barrel comes out? To the right of it, if you're looking at it head on, just a little under the gun. If you shoot there with any type of shell, it'll go straight through. And then you killed an IS-2. That's the only weak spot, is like right beside the gun, but other than that, I have it. Not on this account, but on my other one. So I have two profiles. My stepdad made one because I wasn't 18 yet, so the PlayStation had a restriction. But once I turned 18, this account unlocked so I could buy things on this account. So on the other account, I bought a Tiger 2H Premium, and then I worked my way down to the Tiger H1. Because I was stupid and it was OP at the time. Honestly, the Tiger 2H is pretty good. Let's see. Preview. Sure. Oof. Turret rotation's 11.3 degrees a second. Yeah, it's got like an. I think this is the first German tank to ever have like stationary traverse. So you can turn on the spot. And then it doesn't take that long to reload. It's like 9.7 seconds, but you can get that down. The R3. That thing is OP against aircraft. Five millimeters all the way around. But the structural steel is 30 millimeters. Yeah, but you're not really meant to take out tanks with this. I don't think you can even shoot them. True, but what it doesn't have in armor, it makes up with missiles. The reload rate is 5 seconds. That's pretty fast reload. Flak 37. Oh, you mean the Flak 88. It's an 88 millimeter. Yeah, that thing's OP against tanks. Mainly because it's using a Flak 38 anti-air gun. They use them at checkpoints to shoot tanks from really far away. I am ready. Tiger H2. Tiger 2P. I only have 34,921. Yeah, I had a very bad luck streak on realistic, where I kept dying instead of getting kills. I don't know. Color. And I'm the dad of the Hetzer. It's stuck in there, too. Like, I can see where all the powder was. It's literally got a hole in it. Doug has a hole. Why'd you just stop? People think I'm 20 to 30. Yeah. I mean, I'm close to 20. I'm like 1 year away. I don't have more armor. The top and sides of my tank are like 30 millimeters. And that's it. And the front is just 50. I don't see him, I seen like a tracer bullet go across the map over here. Which I think he's at A.
Attention to the map. Attention to the map.
There's a light tank on the bridge. Popped up on the map for some spot. That might be you I'm hearing, but I hear like tank engines. Okay, I'm not seeing anything. Maybe they went to B. Stealth. Heavy tanks at B, so if they come to A, I have no defense against those. Most likely Shermans. Oh, I found like a little sniping spot that I'll see like right across the river. Near the water. Oh god. That's... I was stuck on a bit of rubble. Why, what's going on? Oh, they're taking the bridge. They were coming in behind us. Yeah, that bridge we took to get to A, they're on it. I will never surrender. Oh, wait. What? I'm going to my little hole.
Defend the sea point.
Ha! I got to... Or, like... Yeah, I don't know about that. They can still see my antenna. And my color doesn't really blend in with the ground. M4A2. That is front. Oh, I got the beast. I don't see the Sherman. Okay, now I do. I see him shooting at an aircraft. Yeah, I can't see him yet. He's not near the point. No! There was two of them! Yeah, there's one camping. Like, right behind the charging one. He was right behind it, a little past the bunker. I don't know how he hit me though. Like, the top of my tank wasn't even above ground. I think they're gonna defend A and then push spawn. Good for us, we can take it back. Well, one of them died. Yeah, and then a Panther A shot the M4A2. Not the M4A276. M4A276 is probably guarding A. From a sniper position. I'm like right now. He's hiding in the woods. I think he was shooting at you. I think it's just him. You see where that bunker is? Right behind those pillars. Yeah, that's where the M4A276 was sniping from. Hide right here. That way I'm still in the point, but they won't
attack the B point.
Okay, I'm gonna turn my engine off. That way they can't hear it. I've seen a lot of Warthunder YouTubers do this.
Attack the C point!
Oh well then. Turn it on, turn it back on. No, I turn it on. Was he the only one or is there one more? Yes, we're capturing C. And then I think we're also going to capture B in a second. Well, right now we're losing, so unless we capture all three, we're not going to win. Like a T-34. running. There's a JPZ chasing him.
We have most of the zone.
And then I lost him behind the building, so. I seen him right before I started to move, and then I stopped him. But then I see this JPZ chasing after him. Okay, I'm watching that bridge. I'm watching the bridge that comes over to A. Or almost. It's like the only bridge. Yes! Victory, please! Darn. Well, we still got two more points than they do. And our medium tank is going to spawn kill. Oh no, we're like the only ones behind enemy lines besides him. Huh? Ow, 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 ow. Just got strafed by, I don't even know what, but he penetrated the top of my turret. I'm coming! Oh, there's an AA tank. My fire extinguisher, I don't have one. Where'd you get shot from? I didn't know you could share them. Just about to get to you. Yeah, that's not a plane, that's a tank. It's a plane? I never heard of an M71. Woo! Victory. Hello? Wow. Yeah. Well, I got 385 research points and 2,152 silver lines. Yeah. Yes, new shell. high explosive anti-tank.
Ooh.
Wow. Uh-huh. Wow. Probably the second one. The guy you've seen before. Yeah. What am I even researching? Oh, I'm researching the Flak Panzer One. Rocky, sit. Sit. Is the Panzer IV G any good, or? I don't know what's better, the Tiger or the Panther. Loki pokey. What the heck is that? I want that. That one looks sleek. Why are you throwing chips at me? Original recipe, chicken KFC flavored Ruffles. Rocky, sit. Oh, they smell so good. Oh. Why do they smell so good? They actually smell like KFC.
I'm surprised you didn't leave them laying around your house. Well, everybody knows what they are like. Well, we just need to know that we need to make another batch and...
Hello? Oh, I hate that.
See how long it takes for them to figure out that they're eating puppy cookies.
Mm-hmm.
Well, have fun. BFW Jagged Panther. That thing looks awesome. Homogeneous. Oh, 114 millimeter. Okay, so it's thinner at the bottom, but it's thicker at the top. Hello. What? Uh-huh. Interesting. Oof. Okay, never mind. I take it back. Uh-huh. Lucky. I don't know. I have KFC Ruffles. They're like limited time only. KFC chicken mixed into a chip. Oof. No. Yeah, that's 200. No, I'm browsing. No tanks. I was gonna say I wanted to get the Jagged Panther, but then I realized everything can penetrate it super easy. I have no idea. Let's see. Yeah, here we have KFC original recipe chicken chips for a limited time only. They're Ruffles, right? But they're original recipe chicken KFC flavor for a limited time. Canada. And it smells just like KFC. Like, as soon as I open the bag, it smells like that gravy. Ooh, I wanted the Black Knight. Yeah, I know. Why?
I wanna try one.
Okay. Crap. It's Germany, right? No, I have my music off because I stream. Where's the Black Knight at? Really? Take this to Grandma. Dude, I don't know where you're seeing the Black Knight. Oh, wait. I thought it was a premium tank. You want one? There you go, Zane. Okay, so it's got very light armor, but it's got projectile protection systems. Dude, I want it so bad. What is it? Excuse me. Ooh. The French make crazy looking tanks. The Leclerc? Dude, I don't know where you see that. Ah. T80BVM. I'm close. Technically, I'm researching it. Because the Sherman was the strongest tank in World War II before they invented the Super Pershing and Pershing. That's why I went for the T-26 instead. I skipped the T-26E5. If you research certain stuff, you can actually skip. T-92? What the hell is a T-92? Really? Oh, okay. The turtle? Yeah, it should. It's impenetrable. Unless you hit it on the side or mostly from behind. But if you see that thing, you better start driving away. This thing is so heavy it needs four tracks. The T-95 needs four tracks to be able to move. It's... The cannon's 105mm. Yeah, that's why I say it's impenetrable. And on the sides, it's 63.5. Only way to kill it's from behind. I mean, if you're lucky, you might be able to. If you could shoot straight down the barrel. I've actually seen I seen a video where someone shot down someone's tank barrel and it killed them. That's very hard to do. Shoot a shell down another tank barrel. Tier 5. M34 GMC. Yeah. Actually, it can if it goes straight through the side. Overpen. Sometimes you won't die from overpen. I've gotten lucky. Someone shot through the engine bay, and it went straight through, but I didn't die. I just couldn't move. That's the newest one. Yeah, they just added the M1A2 afterwards. It's 11.0. Yeah. All the Abrams are good. Only weak spot if you shoot it in the ammo rack, which is literally the back of the turret. Yeah, look how much ammo's in that. And it's all stored in the back. It's got like 3 layers of armor in it. One, two, three, four, 5 armor plates. It holds 42 rounds of cannon ammunition. An 11,400 machine gun for the M240. So coax. And 1,000 for the 50 cal. Damn, I want that. That one looks nice. M1A1 AIM. That's the one I'm researching. M48A2. Oh, C. I'm at G. Okay, armor. M48 Super. Here we go. Yeah, it's not that much armor, but it's pretty good. At 26. Turret armor, 178, 76, and 51. 129. Yeah. That would be like a leopard. I think it's one of the newer leopard's cannons. Why not? I wonder, if you're German and I'm American, does it still work? Since it's realistic, normally only America and all the Allies go against Germany and so on. So, will this work? That's only one of my tanks. Okay. Well, you said you got the tigers. The highest level I have right now for Germany is 3.3. Mm-hmm. Yeah. No, 6.3. Yeah, 6.3 in America. Well, I swapped over to Germany. So, yeah, it's in my American lineup. I got heat rounds loaded up. I think I'm going to go for the hills. Sure it can, if you know how to use it. I'm the sniper, bro. Oh my god, I have a weird story. So, before I went 6.3, right? I had my 5.3 M4 A2. I shot, like, I was trying to shoot at a plane, right? So I hit that, and the bullet landed in the enemy's one and killed someone. I'm like, what the heck was that? I just shot at a plane, I didn't mean to kill anyone. Oh. Man, I hate up tier. So 6.6. Ow. I should have brought America then. Get up here and get my angles. Enemy tank spotted. Moving into sniper position. It's an M36. Whoops. I'm about to get a kill. Damn it!
The Allied forces have captured a zone.
Hold on. He can't shoot anymore. No! PT-76, you stole my kill. I hate people that steal your kill. shoot the tree in front of me because I can't see. Oh, hello! That's a nuke! I don't know, I thought it was a nuke. Psychological warfare the Germans are using. Oh god. He was charging at me. The Ju-87 is dead right here. Oh wait, no, that's an F-4U. We got up tier. They're in 6.0 matches. And when 6.3 gets up tiered, we get jets. Like one of the jet MiGs or an F-86 Sabre. Someone sneaking into our spawn. Yeah, an SU-122. I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you. No! Wait, did they kill him? Kill that SU-122 because that was mine. Fudgesicles, they killed me. I'm about to. I didn't die yet, so I'm moving towards A. I'm on the hilltop. Get cover, boys! You're about to have some slugs. Hear what? Where are they? Like, stop deploying smoke, EBR. They're no longer at A anymore. They left. Oh! There you are! The ISU-122 was right there. He was across from me. Hide your kids, hide your wife.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Damn, they really want us Germans dead. Hi, Rocky boy. I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to my dog, Rocky. Ah. Oh, it hit the bush. I was aiming for the building. No. Did that hit the building or did it fall short? I think it fell short. Oh no. Over there, yeah.
The victory is near.
Come on, can I move even faster, please? I thought I had an engine upgrade. Or am I literally too heavy? Wouldn't surprise me. Ah yes, you, 122, poke your little head out. I don't think he's even on B. I think he's like hiding in the mountains. Ah yes, you. Oh!
Allied forces have captured the zone.
Oh, I see him. I'm gonna get him. Damn it! Fell short. I didn't hit a rock, I hit the road. Oh god, I'm... Help! Wait, are you spectating me? That ISU has a machine gun. They're gonna touch me. Okay, I'm gonna chase this guy. Charge! I'm pretty sure he's an M41, so one shot, he's dead. He's fast as a boy. I don't even think this Panzer 3M even seen him. Critical. Help! Someone help me! No, 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 no! Shoot! Come on! Gunner, wake up! Wake up, wake up, wake up! Yes! Turret ring destroyed. Yeah, I have no driver. My gunner was the only person alive. Okay, let's go. Life left.
I can do it. I can do it.
I'm the map. I'm the map. I don't know if they killed that M41 or not. Actually, I think it was an M24. Oh, I went out the complete wrong way! Got him! I don't know cats. Oh, that's nice. I killed the M24. Yes. My uncle has one. No. I'm pretty sure that's the max. My uncle's is actually very sweet. Oh, that's a Super Pershing. That's a T-26. Yep. I did. I shot him in the face and he's mad. Yep. Oh, wait, that was an M6A1? Oh, the T-26 is behind him. But that doesn't make sense. I shot him in the face, and M6A1 dies if you shoot him in the face. It has before when I did it. I think they're all short hair. Mm-hmm. No. My cousin Sam's, I don't think it's a calico, I think it's a tabby, is long hair. But my uncle's calico is short hair. Same with her brother, George. Except he's all gray. I do, but I don't use it that often. Sure. Oh, we won that? I thought we lost. Yeah. The way you said it. No, you tell me yours. Tell me yours. I don't know why it put bots instead of boys. Yeah, it's my fake name. I have many fake names. Hello. Cute cat. No, you have a cute cat. Yeah. Yeah. I have many names, like many nicknames. My cousins call me Bro. My friends just call me Bro or Brody. Good. No! My cousins are older than me. The youngest is like 25. The oldest is 27.
Thank you very much.
And the one in the middle is 26. No, wait. Warthunder? I'm spawning in. Oh! Yeah, you better hide yourself. It's not automatic. Yeah, that thing's a tank killer. It goes through all the Sherman armor. Probably killed himself. They're gonna shoot over me and hit your drivers. It does. Okay, I don't see anyone, but then again, they're all the way up there. In fact, that's where those two died. They were shot from A. Oh yeah, it's carnage up there. I'm not going up there. I didn't see THST. That bounced! I can't believe this thing actually bounces shots. It won't let me go up the hill! stupid snow. Oh, someone's coming, someone's coming. Left side? Oh, you got killed by an M18. I'm too small. Ah! ARL. That thing, I wouldn't penetrate. Even if I wanted to, I couldn't. Dude, that shot went straight through the tank and kept going. You know how normally when you shoot a tank, it stops inside the tank? Yeah, the ARL-44. Has like one of the biggest guns, so it just kept going straight. He could probably kill another tank if there was a tank behind him. I don't think he will. He can penetrate that armor. Dude's got like a naval gun on his tank. Yeah. I think he's like up there or something. My sniper scope, I didn't even see you. Yeah, they're probably all the way up there. I'm so small I can fit between the trees. I think they're shooting from the A ridge. Fudge off! No! I need an AA gun. I don't even have them. Well, that was all my lives. Yeah. I don't have enough spawn points. Why aren't you moving?
Attention to the map.
We're capturing A. Yeah. Machine gun fire.
We captured most of the strategic zone.
Oh, it's the AA gun in our spawn.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Let's see. Tactical map. That's why I don't drive in bomb holes. Really? Mine's maxed. Like, as soon as I got my Tiger,
when I first got my Tiger H1, I maxed it out. I kept grinding. And then I learned angled armor was a thing. So yeah, that account barely has any silver lines, so I'm scared to use it. Because I didn't know about angled armor until it was too late. I didn't see anyone shoot at you.
Another drone captured. We have your message.
Have you ever gotten a ricochet kill? Me too. How does that happen? Well, I haven't really killed myself with a ricochet, but I ricocheted a shell off the ground and it went up inside through the bottom of the tank. And it was a Tiger. I'm like, how did I even do that? Ever since, I've been trying to do it again, but I haven't been able to. Jagged Panther. There's just a burning plane doing circles. That must be an AA gun or something. Oh, it's right in front of me. If you want to kill, you better hurry. Yeah, I think that's why people go for the panthers. They're faster. Two Panther Ds. Well, no, wait. A Panther D and a Panther A. My friend has a Panther hat. It looks so much like a Tiger, too. Oh, yeah. Rocket straight front. Hello, Panther D. Oh, he died first. What was that, a mine? I didn't even see it. All I see is... All I see is the Panther D roll over something and then it explodes under. And then I just... Yeah.
Yes.
That was perfect. Hi, Meow Meow. What are you doing, Tortor? Come here, buddy.
Yeah.
Hurrah! Get up there. Lay on Thor, or Loki. There you go, Tor. Bah! Bah! What the? Yes. Zane making truck noises. Yeah, he's a baby. Actually, No. No, he's my dad's girlfriend's daughter's son. His nickname is Little Monster. And Bug Bug. Damn, that sounds so good. No homo. No. No. Oh, you gotta try those chips. Nope. Huh? I know. It costs way too much to get rid of, actually. What do I bring instead? No, how about this? Oh my god, I don't even have enough. How did you know I had that? Yeah, I can't get rid of my M4A3E2. 76. I can't. It won't let me. Unless I bring my M4. What the f? I need 39,000 silver lions. Okay. Never mind. I got it. I got an anti-air. Why do you have it as Air Arcade? Oh, it's because you literally have all planes. Wait, you bought the F5C and the AV8? I've tested the AV8. It sucks at turning. You should have went for the A10. Ah. No. No, this is not YouTube friendly. Are you okay? Oh, they're bringing a new AA Sherman. No, I just seen a video today saying they were adding the skink. It's actually based off of a Canadian anti-aircraft tank. Exactly, that's why it's going into the British section. It's not American. It was built by Canadians. No, that's a fire truck. The cops here use the rumbler sirens. The cops here use rumbler sirens. It's like New York City. Yeah, it's like the woo 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 sirens. Oh, what do you know? They're gonna try and snipe. Wait, how are you using a tiger? It's all American tanks right now and Chinese. How are you using German? You're breaking the game. There's a T-34-100? I don't know. Oh, good. It's NCS. I can play this. Uh-huh. Yeah. Your mom, that's what. It had to be done. We got up-tiered, bro. Actually, no. An IS-2 is a 5.7. Wait, where did you even get shot from? Oh, I see him. I hit him. Well, that's not helpful in the city. I made him retreat. I mean, mine's just fuel cans. You probably exploited it. They got rid of bushes. Like, the bushes you can place on your tank, they said they got rid of them. Stupid IS-1, you're dead. I'm bringing my M4.